I'm a wanderer, yeah, a wanderer.
Spirits here with a new video, new kind of video. So I'm kind of breaking away from Gears, luckily, and I'm going to start making Fallout 4 videos on Let's Plays and all that fun stuff. I'm gonna try something new. Getting kind of tired of Gears of War, you know, been getting tired of it, playing it forever. So we're gonna be playing Fallout 4. We're going to be doing the Minutemen Let's Play, and we're also going to be doing a lot of settlement building and all that fun stuff. So, get started. Let's get started. Also, I have mods. I don't have anything for creation, but just a few mods for gameplay insurance and, you know, all that good stuff. Hope you guys liked the video. I'm starting to do something new. Starting to break away from Gears more and starting to expand on different games. So yeah, if you want to support me, leave a like and comment, show you some friends, you know, show some friends my videos. Yeah, we're going to let the little intro go, and I'll see you guys in a bit.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
One of the best intros in video games of all time.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
We see a couple of, we can see a scar right here. Oh, a few scars here as well. That's a bit. Oh, really? All you can see. Battle wise. Let's go ahead and customize him. Actually, not a bad haircut, to be honest with you. I kind of like that. We're going to go ahead and change his hair to blonde.
Did you get a haircut yesterday?
And change his eyes to blue. Gotta make him kind of look like me, you know? Blonde hair, blue eyes. Go ahead and change this real quick.
Well, hello, handsome.
Facial hair. You know, I low-key just shaved my goatee and everything, but I want it back, so we're gonna go with the goatee.
Ooh, scruff. Very manly.
Yeah, I wanna go with this goatee. Or this beard. You know, caveman looking. We're also gonna change his neck, because that neck is ugly.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome, or handsomely roguish?
We also need to get a scar right here. I think they have one. Extras, damage. They have that, but that's too big. Looking for something little. Oh. There it is. I'm gonna change it down so it's not, like, it's not crazy visible, but it's, like, still visible, if that makes sense. Right there, that's fine.
As handsome as the day we met.
Stop flirting with me, woman. I'm married. That's good, right? I could press back. Hello? There we go. Yeah, he looks fine. What other hairstyles they have, though? Just in case we're missing a good one. Oh, that's color. Oops. Type. File. Alright. Let's see, what do we have here? Kind of like mine right now, to be honest. Man, I also have mine kind of like that before. I just got haircuts, so that's pretty much he has a beard, so we want to make sure his head is where he has a like longer hair, you know. You don't want it. Actually, how would he look with short hair?
This new haircut's really working for me.
No, I don't like that haircut.
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
We're just gonna go with Rebel. That's fine. Whatever. Ah, but that's the thing, Skip. I don't like it. Whatever. The basic one.
Pretty nice.
That's what I'm gonna do. The basic one. Body. Trying to make him look like me, you know? Jacked. No, I'm just kidding. I'm more like. I guess that's kind of like me, I guess. And then we're done. We are done. Enter. Confirm this character. Yep, we're done. There we go. Don't worry, my game's just adding all the mods.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Blue to perfection.
Just found my way straight to the booth.
Today's newspaper just delivered.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
We said at the same time. Oh, my.
Good old USA.
Shoot, she's finding her way to the booze, too. It's the same place I went.
Now, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
He's pretty good.
Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high.
Sit down and watch the news. Since, you know, they don't have an Xbox or anything set up. You know, they would think you would have, like, some kind of console. You know, it's only 2077. Or maybe they are in the console. That's crazy to think about. Maybe they are in the console. Maybe this is some kind of simulation.
Can you get that? It's probably that.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Go away.
Whatever. Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Weird flex, but okay.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're
believe
already cleared
you
for
me.
Entrance in the All unforeseen right. event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Name is Sage. Same name almost every playthrough on all my single player games. Strength 5, Charisma 5, Intelligence 5, and Luck 4. Oh, we gonna evenly do these? Strength 5, so we can carry more and do more damage while we're meleeing. Perception 3, because it's like your sixth sense, your accuracy and advanced, which we can always upgrade later. Your endurance is your overall fitness, how fast you run, and your health, all that fun stuff. Charisma, talking to people, you know, getting discounts on stuff and persuading people to do your business. Intelligence, being more smarter. It affects your XP. Oh, it says that there. Oh, it gives you a little description. Oh, okay. Agility, action points and VATS, which is the slow motion that this game gives you to shoot. Then your luck. Yeah, that's your luck.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Yeah, whatever, kid.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Was your lips even moving?
Mr. Sage, Sean has been
changed. She said it.
But he absolutely refuses
Cosworth,
to call.
Cosworth, you said my name.
I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
All right, he said my name.
You
said my name.
You seem to be so good at.
You heard Cosworth. Go on.
I can't believe he's done this. Shut up, you little shit.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
Residents of Sanctuary Hill.
Isn't it kind of scary? Isn't that kind of like a coincidence how the Vault Tech dude just came and just so happened to be at the bouncer drop?
Just help me pack it up!
Like the ultimate flex.
Vault participants, check in at the gate!
That's absurd! I am
not on the
Vault
list.
Tech!
You don't get in!
I'm going in! You can't shoot! Okay! I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward! Otherwise!
We need to get in! We're on the list!
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am. And God help us all.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
You're running faster than the Vault Tech. Hello?
Step on the platform in the center.
And he's built like a freaking linebacker. He's got speed. He's got strength.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Wow.
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God.
That's crazy.
We did it.
Hello?
We made it. We're okay.
Elevator?
Everyone please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in
your
new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
If we Am I the only one that's seeing that the elevator's gone?
No,
we don't.
Like, guys,
don't get caught
look
up thinking
behind
about
you.
That.
Look
You're safe
behind
now.
You, but...
Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
You look behind you, you don't see the elevator missing? What are you stepping on?
Please proceed in an orderly fashion. Welcome home.
Male? Female and infant.
This one's good.
Step over to the table, take a suit, male. This way, please. Just step
okay.
over to the table.
Bro, how many times are you going to say that?
Level just this way.
Bro, relax.
Welcome.
Pick up a suit thanks. Right over there. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're going to love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. Our home.
Here you are.
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think they'll be down here?
I know this.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical
items.
Just
checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Dang. I mean, it's a decombination chamber, but in reality, I'm not going to ruin it. You'll eventually find out, but...
Honey.
People.
Could you
Especially since my dude's in the military, you would think, like, he would be smarter, but... I guess... I guess just follow Vault-Tec.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why'd you have to harden it though? Why can't you use blood fire?
Get the kid out of here. Let's go. At least we still have a backup.
That's crazy. Our wife just got bodied and our kid just got kidnapped. All in one day.
Come on! Oh God! I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
A bullet hole, though. Literally not a bullet hole in her. Maybe she's not dead. She's just sleeping. Terminal gotta say. So it looks like they're waiting for an all clear message. I'm pretty sure these are all, you know, so we were in a Cairo, pretty much an icebox for a certain amount of time, preserving the residents, and life-saving intervention is only permitted if greater than 80% of the resident population has perished. Okay. Well, that makes sense. I mean, I'm pretty sure this sounds, you know, semi, like self-explanatory, security, and outside duties of normal qualifications, such as janitorial duties, and yeah, I mean, that makes sense. Wrong one. Wrong one again. There we go. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna read all that, but you get the idea. Sure, you get the idea. Smart human beings. Look at that cockroach, bruh.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
I'll come back and, you know, loot all this stuff eventually, but right now we're just gonna... Those are some nasty looking mattresses, oh my. Like I said, I'll come back and loot all this stuff eventually. The generator just shocked me and that.
Here. Where is everyone?
Biogenic array.
Looks like they didn't get the all clear. That's what I'm assuming, because there's a vault tech body. I'm gonna drink some water. Fill up our health.
Is this all that's left?
There's bullet holes. Okay. Some more ammo, another pistol. Not a lot of buttons. My guns loaded at all times. Our pit boy. This would be one heck of a story to tell.
Vault door cycling sequence. Stuff.
Oh, splashes. About an airway near the big meal for me. What is all this for? There's nothing here.
Enjoy your
now I'm just like floating, I'm like getting abducted by aliens
thank
or something.
You for choosing Vault Tech.
Good old Fallout, man. Good old Fallout. Still holding 60 frames per second. Good. That's probably gonna change though when we get into combat or any of that. I have a couple of graphics mods installed. That's probably gonna change soon. We have Sanctuary, we have Red Rocket, a water tower. Anyways, guys, that'll be it for episode 1. Thank you guys for coming along and exiting the vault with us. And my dude floating. No, it's just, I guess the shadow's a bit off or something. Oh, I don't have feet. What is wrong? Anyways, it was good playing with you guys for this first episode, and I'll see you guys in the next one.